Determining how a fire started can be critical for families who've lost everything. New technology often helps, but sometimes a more traditional investigation leads to the answer. Devin Petten goes in depth to learn what methods are most effective. Friday at 10.